that no salmon? As you can tell, it's called fresh salmon. Like I said, we go through thousands and thousands of pounds of fish. One thing you gotta be careful is also on your hand, you got this one. Stop. It starts at the top. Basically, one, two. There you go.
Wow.
Very sharp knife. One, two, back. Now the top hole, sometimes the other side might be a little more difficult. You don't have the whole fish, you got half the fish. So on this one, notice it's scaled, but it's not gutted. Because there's no reason to gut it, you know, if you're going to turn it to a fillet.
This is our, this is our, this is fine, this is it.